Today morning at 6 o'clock, I got a call from my butcher that he's cutting a fresh tender beef. So I went and got 250 grams of liver and 750 grams of meat. So we are going to make liver fry and chili beef. But in this video, we are going to cover how to make liver fry. Now, beef is considered to be one of the healthiest food on this planet Earth. My ancestors are calling. Let's give them some beef. So the beef is considered to be one of the healthiest food on planet Earth. It contains zinc, folic acid, copper, thiamine. It's really good for your skin, for your bones, and for a healthy heart. And so if you are not a beef eater and have no religious objection, then I think you should try eating beef because it's delicious and it's really good for health. Along with the beef liver, we have got beef heart and some fats to enhance the flavor of the beef liver. Once you have added everything, add half a cup of water and let the liver cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Also, you don't have to pressure cook it like how you cook the beef meat.